This is a good old boy way of doing tree removal.